Okay, we're back again. Had a little bit of munchies, so I grabbed some tortilla chips and salsa. See, Solomon has an exclamation point. I thought that means he's a silver golfer or something. I don't know. Who the hell knows? Because Blitzy's got one too, and she shouldn't be a member of the club, you know? The exclamation point means that he's not a member. Want me to do. I mean, they keep, no matter what I do, they're bitching that the hole is too damn easy. Damn it. How about that? Will that work for you bastards? Ungrateful people. People should just come in, give me your money, and shut the hell up. Peach, I think that was hole number two, right? No, it's hole number three. Interesting. Everyone bitches it's too easy. Now it's the top 100 in the country. Or top 18, rather. Put a scenic tree dead smack in the middle of your runway, would that make it happier for you people? My last hole was a dog leg left, wasn't it? They don't like having multiple dog legs. They don't like having the same hole twice in a row type deal. I see them complain that this is too easy. We have a board of directors? I thought it was me, me, and more me. Herbert W. Bush. Happy on the first hole. You just started. How can you not be happy yet?
Mashuno!
Why didn't Papa Casebo this time? Oh well. Maybe I'll go for a little variety this time.
Mashuno!
This hole just feels boring. I don't know how to fix it yet. Oh, Johnny hit it short. I wonder how often Johnny comes up short. He's supposedly a length hitter. Mary. Ooh. Did I forget benches again, damn it? Oh, look at that. It automatically puts, ooh, heroic. It automatically puts the pass down for benches. I didn't know that. Benches in a waste bunker. That's a good one. Could you imagine just sitting there chilling out and all of a sudden, ball? I missed what that message said. I bet you it was him saying that he loves the course and he's going to invest in my board of directors. Ooh, there's preferences I didn't even notice. Aha! That's how I shut off those freaking cranes if they don't shut up. Host of the days, huh? When your game would either run or it didn't run. If you didn't like it, too bad. Oh.
yes, sir. How is it?
I'm not quite a long enough hitter to pull that off yet. Now they're bitching that this hole is too easy. How about... Surprise, Tina Cree. Would that make it easier for you? Or better for you? And while we're at it, I'll put a little more water in there. There we go. See, if you still think it's too easy now, you dirtbags. Well, I guess if I really wanted to be a nice golf course owner, I'd do that. That scenic tree is too small. That one's better. No, don't go in the water. Damn.
Baby back.
Hang on. Oh. Okay, we're back again. Ooh, there's my course report. And everybody's a scenic hole, that's great. All right, now hole four is losing me money. Oh, because that hasn't been around very long. Ooh. Yep, JP Big Dome joins the board, that's what he wanted to say. Here's my financial report. I should probably build a concession stand soon. My routing map, see if I want to move stuff around, I can. I could eventually buy another golf course once I get money. They already purchased. I can actually go and buy another golf course. Hey, 5-8-1. That almost sounds like a work shift for me, 5-8. Oh, I cut it to the right. It's okay, though. It all worked out well. I am picky the second. How about we build a snack bar? Let's play with the elevations a bit more. Something like that, perhaps. Nah, it's too overplayed. A fading green. That's an idea. Try that. See if that'll work. I'm dominating right now. Okay, so that was a push. We'll see if we can beat him on the live stall. Bring it on back. Bring it on back. Come on. Come on. Oh, you jerk. Why the hell did he shoot over here? Well, hello, what do you expect was gonna happen, dumbass? Now he's probably going in the drink. Length, accuracy, and imagination. Yeah, sure. Hey, I could actually shut off his imagination if I wanted to. Oh. Dude, you suck at this. To think you're a golf pro is pretty funny. Hey, you finally found the green.
Phew.
Go sit on the bench then, you dumbass.
Oh.
Well, I'm thinking of it. First classic type hole. Hey, 3 more skill points. I'm down on money, down on fun. Up on skill massively. My membership is slightly up. I moved to 8th place now. Woohoo. Should I wait so I can buy another plot of land? This course is excellent. Like a sir. Yeah, I'm not gonna save any money. Oh, I guess maybe I should. Because the next plot of land, I think, is just gonna be this one here. This is currently everyone on the course. Strange that that one will give me a gazebo, but the other one won't. Call me pedantic, but I just wanted to have prettier colors of flowers, because... Gotta tell you, those yellow ones were just starting to annoy me.
My shooter!
Oh. I don't know why Dix made a gazebo, but this one didn't. I think it's time for another episode break here, so let me break that now.